A Kansas City realtor faces a chilling scene, trying to sell an unoccupied house without power in the dead of winter. It happened in Brookside and begs the question, how long would you wait for someone to flip the switch? KMBC 9's Bev Chapman has some answers.
Thank God somebody came by when they did, or who knows, frozen pipes. You can only imagine the nightmares.
George Thackeray has never had anything like this happen before. It appears the problem started when this three-bedroom home was about to be sold last month.
Someone called in and basically asked for the service to be transferred over on January 11th.
It's a common practice. The new owner transfers the utilities into their name. Only in this case, the sale fell through. The would-be buyer called KCPL to say no deal, and power was cut to the home.
The seller never was contacted that it was going to be shut off, and the seller never contacted Kansas City Power and Light to have it turned off.
KCPL says the cutoff was human error, an isolated incident that rarely occurs. When the realtor and the owner called Friday to have the power restored, they were told it wouldn't be done until Monday.
I said, that's 2 days in a vacant house and it's cold.
Getting customers turned back on is a number one priority for KCPL.
The company says 95% of customers are restored within a day. They say they don't cut off power on Fridays to avoid leaving people in the dark over a weekend. The power at this house was cut off on Tuesday, even though no one knew about it until Friday. And yes, they do work weekends if it's a priority situation.
We do have field service personnel who work overtime, especially in this bad weather, when it's extremely cold out, when people have specific medical conditions.
The work is evaluated on a case-by-case basis, and an unoccupied house, even in the middle of winter, might not make it to the top of the list.
Bev Chapman reporting. Now, we did check with other utilities, Missouri Gas Energy, Kansas Gas Service, and they say the same would apply to them. If you are worried about having utilities cut off for non-payment, you're protected in Kansas and Missouri by the cold weather rule, and you can find out how to keep on the heat and what you need to do to avoid losing service on our website. Just click on As Seen on KMBC.